wondrous eagle bearer. Your name and glory drop from everyone's lips. My sisters and I wish to throw a grand festival in your honor. You will be the cherished guest.
If you insist.
However, there is one more who could benefit from your attention. Halkipi frets about her brother. In truth, he is a strange one, touched by madness. Or perhaps a chosen of the gods. Ah, here she is now. Speak to her, reassure her, and then we will celebrate.
By the gods, it's you.
It's me.
It's you. By the gods, my prayers are answered.
Speak to the eagle bearer, my child.
You have come to help me.
I'll see what I can do.
Ah, yes, of course. It's my brother, Kallistratos. He's always been a bit odd, but this past year, I think the gods have cursed him. Ah, that is, I don't mean to offend.
Go on. Your brother?
My brother's farm is a small way from the village. Always doing his own thing. I haven't seen him for days, but when I went to pass by, I heard terrifying noises. I think something might have happened, but I'm not brave enough to go see.
I'll take a look for you.
Thank you. Thank you, Eagle Bearer. You're too kind, too generous, too nice. Thank you.
What can you tell me about your brother?
Kallistratos always tries some new scheme or crazy idea. His last one was to breed chickens that would lay giant eggs. Each egg to feed a family, he said. And he'd sell them far and wide and become rich.
What do you think happened to Kallistratos?
I don't know. Maybe a lion or wolf got into the farm. Terrible noises nearly scared my hair white. I'm sure whatever it is would be no match for you, mighty eagle bearer. I pray he's all right.
Where is your brother's farm?
He has a large farmstead northeast of here. He doesn't take very good care of it, though. Always caught up in some crazy scheme.
I'll visit your brother's farm and see what's going on. There he is.
Hafner?
Who are you supposed to be?
The Mystios who saved your life? You could say thanks.
Not sure you had to kill my best chickens, though.
Your sister sent me to check on you. Halkipi was very worried and scared by the noises she heard. Looks like she was right to be concerned.
So tell her I'm fine already. Maybe I can get a goat from Messara and catch a lion and breed them somehow. Maybe with a snake. I'm sure I could make a fortune.
Impossible! Die!
Got you all there.
Alkipi, your brother is something else. But he's alive and, I suppose, well.
Thank you, Eagle Bearer. Yes, he is a difficult one. But you have answered my prayers. I will always be your devoted servant. The priestesses have begun preparing a great feast in your honor for all of Linu to celebrate you. It will be magnificent.
Cassandra, Calamity. Myrto has been struck down by illness.
Take me to her.
The girl was thrilled about the idea of the festival to honor you. She was rushing about, buzzing with excitement, when she suddenly collapsed.
Please, Eagle Bearer, can you do anything for her?
Did anyone see anything? Does she have any wounds?
No, no insect or snake bites, but her brow burns with fever.
What was Myrto doing when she got sick?
She was preparing the meat you brought in for the festival per the priestess's instructions.
Where is Priestess Exioni now?
I don't know. I overheard her calling out for help, telling people not to be scared, but she's vanished.
That's strange behavior. I'll ask around and see if anyone else knows anything, and see if I can't find the priestess.
Better. Do not curse me with your anger.
What? Why would I curse you?
Your anger is well stored. We seek only to please you, unlike that disrespectful waif Myrto.
What did Myrto do?
I could not say. I only know that Exioni called Myrto a wrongdoer and said you had punished her for her transgressions as a warning to us all.
That is ridiculous. I need to find Exioni. Greyhair, where can I find the Priestess Exioni? You must know.
The Priestess and her sisters have a secluded retreat. None know where it is, for it is hidden from common eyes. I cannot say more for risk of offending them or you.
Those women do not speak for me. Tell me now, or I'll get angry.
Yes, yes. They appear from and retreat to a secret den past the border to Elise.
Time to have words.
παιδεύεις. Onward!
I'll enjoy this.
What's this doing?
I should try to stay out of sight.
Thank you.
Ella.
Exioni, why did you flee from the village?
I left to consult with my sisters. We needed to understand why the poor girl was struck down.
Did Linu offend the Divine Eagle Bearer somehow?
Or are we being tested by greater powers of Olympus?
Are the gods testing our faith? Or yours?
I don't want to play games. Please, tell me what you know so I can save Myrto.
Of course, beloved Eaglebearer. We want the same.
We prayed for an answer, and it was delivered.
In the sacred cave, there is a plant that can save her, but it is too dangerous for us, mere mortals, to descend into.
I'll go get it.
Zeus! That's a beast! The priestesses expect me to become bear shit? I like it. First the bear, then the plant. The priestesses were hoping for a martyr god, and not a pissed-off Mystios. Got it. Wait. This plant is nothing but pig feed. It won't do anything. Malaka! Sioni! I killed your bear.
You're here.
You're alive. Very much so. And angry. You better have an antidote for poor Myrto, or else.
Or what?
You used my name to try to control the village, and when I arrived, you poisoned Myrto, and then tried to have me eaten by a bear. No, never.
Yes, it's all true.
Shut your mouth, you insipid!
Give me the antidote, Exioni, before I turn you all into slugs and bury you in salt. Good. Now return the wealth you've stolen to the village, or I'll make you wish you'd pissed off Ira instead of me.
No, Eagle Bearer. As you command. At once.
We obey.
Go do it.
τρομερότατο νεστή.
I have the medicine for Myrto. Quick, let's give it to her.
Cassandra?
Shh, rest.
You did it.
That was close.
You need to talk to the villagers.
Look inside yourselves. You'll know that I'm no god, and you can live for yourselves.
Maybe you are right. Still, you saved my daughter. I'll never forget that.
Thank you, Eaglebearer, for giving us the courage to stand on our own.
When I eventually finish your statue, it will be a reminder to the village of your message, and a guide for them to do for themselves. You showed immense strength of character in helping the people of Linu and not taking the easy route with them, Cassandra. I hope to capture something of your nobility in the final form, however long it takes.
Thank you.
Please, stranger. I don't think I can walk.
You have
to... Just take me to my father's house. It's in the port of Gehries.
This would be faster on horseback. What did those bandits want with you?
They said something about getting what they were owed, but I have no idea what they meant.
You've never seen them before?
Come to think of it, they did look familiar. A group of bandits has been harassing the port I grew up in for as long...